question number 25. With three consecutive vertex of parallelogram are given, find its fourth vertex. So for finding the fourth vertex, we must know the midpoint of the x diagonal is equal to same circle and the end of the fourth vertex is xy. So we can write x3 plus xy2 must be equal to what? 1 plus 5 by 2. And after simplification, we can write x equals to 0. And now from this equation, we can write minus 2 plus 10 divided by 2 is equals to y. Okay, y plus 6 by 2. Okay, so minus 8 is equals to y plus 6. So the value of y must be equals to 2. Okay, so x is equals to 0 and y equals to 2. This will be the fourth vertex. Okay, now come on next question. So there may be some error, so I am again checking it. So 1 plus 5 by 2 must be equals to 3 plus y by 3 plus x by 2. So 6 is equals to 3 plus x, then x equals to 3. Yes, this one is correct. So 3, 3, 1. Now again finding the value of minus 2 plus 0. Minus 2 plus 10 divided by 2 is equals to 6 plus 5 by 2. So we can write y must be equals to what? 3, 2. This will be our answer. Okay.